So how do these pros consistently take these nice divots? You have to do two things in order to make this happen. They're fairly simple. Number one, you have to, through impact, apply pressure to the handle. You can feel that with either hand. That's what leans the shaft and takes the divot, but you have to offset that by letting the lead side lengthen or you'll stick the club in the ground. Just practice a small scale. You'll get the feel in no time.